Hi, this is Lynda Cromar with LyndaCromar.com, and I wanted to talk to you a little bit today about momentum. Now, a lot of people misunderstand what that really is about. It's not some secret formula to make you go super, super fast, but it's actually a matter of creating some action and doing it on a daily basis. I really would rather see you use the slight edge as your guide rather than a fast racing car, because a racing car quits at some point. It stops, doesn't it? And we do know, if we think about it, that an object that is in action is more likely to stay in action, and an object that is not in action, that is just sitting in one spot, is more likely to stay in that spot until it's acted upon. I can give you a story that helps a lot to illustrate what I'm really saying. About four years ago, I was in a company, and the main thing that we were doing is to buy leads and then, of course, call them. Well, the problem with that was that there was a lot of people that were really not focused leads. They were not actually even going to be qualified to become the kind of people that I was looking for. So there was a lot of attrition. There was a lot of kind of discouragement. And I remember going to a big event. It was actually in Arizona in a real fancy hotel. And they had one of those lazy river places. And I remember just being so anxious during that whole weekend, because it was really almost impossible to make those phone calls while I was there at the convention and to be able to put my full attention there too. And then, on the other hand, somewhere along the line on that river while I was floating on one of the rafts, I just let go. I finally just gave up. And I came to realize that it was not how fast I did it, and it isn't necessarily the method that you do it with. What really matters is you find something that actually will work for you, that you can have some sort of success with, and then you keep going. I saw a presentation as part of a program I'm involved with that Eric Worre is doing called GoPro, and it's his mentoring program. And he talked about the rings in a tree and how those rings are really a small increment wider than the next time and wider than the next time. It's not this. It's you start here and you just go a little bit out, a little bit more. And that is exactly what you want to do with your business. You want to do, most people are afraid, and so that's what holds them back. That's what keeps them standing still instead of taking action. Maybe they're afraid of something like making phone calls. And he talks about actually doing a little bit every day and actually pushing your way through that one obstacle, just that one, until you get to a point where that one isn't a problem any longer and working on the next one. And so today, think about that in your own business. What is standing in your way from creating a steady momentum that will build that success that you want? Because it's only through doing the money-making activities every day that you are going to achieve what you want. That's why I love that Empowered Network, which is the other blog I own, and it's at the bottom of this blog entry, because it gives people an opportunity to start doing some actual money-making activities on a regular basis every day. And that is exactly what you want to do. I like to use a combination of MLM and affiliate marketing. That works for me. And I'd love to share that with you. So that's at the bottom of the blog. And definitely go check that out, because it is so easy, even for the brand new person, because standing still never creates momentum. That's what I got to share with you today. This is Lynda Cromar from LyndaCromar.com. And you have an awesome Thanksgiving. This is probably going to be posted on Thanksgiving or the day before. And for those of you that are not celebrating Thanksgiving, just have an awesome day. And we'll talk soon. Bye for now.